did you know? Sergio Ramos actually wanted to become a bullfighter, but his mother told him that a ball to the face hurt a lot less than getting stabbed by a bull's horn, which helped him to change his decision.